Mark's work required the severance procedure.
I'm in the corporate archives, so you know all the dirty secrets.
What the hell did you do to me?
What is it we actually do here?
It's a bit loud. It does have, it comes on usually quite loud, so you normally have to turn it down. But this is on the YouTube one. It's probably buffering because we've got a new internet here, so it's probably buffering at the moment, but it'll be alright in a moment. Just the YouTube app. If you want to get out of there, just press the home button. You can record your own lyrics, so when you're singing, you can actually record it, you know, record your singing and then play it on and send it on or whatever. In applications, you've got YouTube, intro video. Most of these I haven't even used because we only used it a few times. Singer machine, Explorer, system update, which is I suppose it's gonna be quite handy. Actually, it prompted me to do it when I just plugged all this in again to show you. It prompted me to do a system update, so it'll probably do for the same for you. And then get out of there, so press this one, get back out of there. I've shown you the Bluetooth in another video. Line in works, microphones are down here. One of them hasn't even been used, the other one was. That's about it really. I didn't put it all together on the stands, as you can see. There's no need to, just to show you. And then there's all the bits here with the manual and the paperwork, and this is the mains charger box. And there's the box there with the packaging. So yeah, I'll be sending that out to you today.